defense showing their teeth under the sunny skies. Brookhaven alum Jabari Poole makes the highlight first. He's going to tip the pass at the line of scrimmage, pick it off, and make a beeline for the end zone. He loses the ball under duress, but falls on it for the black team score. Now, with Nick Mullins under center, that's your quarterback, by the way, things went much smoother. The sophomore spins one down the boundary, finds Marquise Ricard. These two also hooked up for the game's opening score. But again, the defense played with an edge today. Hard hits everywhere, anywhere. Ed Wilkins with a big hit. Converted tight end Cal Slaughter gets drilled by a pair of Golden Eagles. C.J. Perry delivers a WWES suplex. And things finished off by Pearl's Evan Osborne with a big lick right there. When the bad blood cooled off, the running game picked up. Jalen Richard, a 5'8", 200-plus-pound tailback, carried the mail today with great success. He's tripped up at the 2 by Ed Wilkins after that 64-yard run for the black squad. Mullins is the clear-cut starter under center, but the backup is a little bit murky. That's because guys like Devarius Miller wreaking havoc in the secondary. That's another pick six for the black squad, and they go on to win 45-25. But all anyone talked about afterwards was the growth of this team.
Are you ready for a breakout?
Oh, yeah, of course, of course. I mean, like I said, last year I was ready for a breakout. Didn't work in my favor. This year I feel like I'm more confident because I actually gained the size that I needed to, gained the speed that I needed to.
You know, stress being a lot more physical. That's one thing that he really stressed for us in the spring, is being a lot more physical. You know, we're trying to get back to the nasty bunch. And, you know, we absolutely believe that we can do that. You know, the other guys, you know, they're our friends. As soon as we put the helmet on, you know, all bets are off.
I thought we improved every day in terms of things that matter. Attitude, energy, and body language. I thought our guys fly around. I think there's more energy.
And in case you didn't know, Southern Miss opens the season on the road versus Mississippi State on August 30th.